cytotechnologists can start their day in any number of places, medical imaging, or a hospital suite, or the laboratory, but we spend most of our day in an office generally screening slides. And each one of these slides represents a patient who's either being screened for a disease or who needs a test to confirm or deny whether they have a disease or not. Cytotechnologists are trained to analyze these samples visually under the microscope. By carefully analyzing every cell's size, shape, and color, we can tell whether a patient is healthy and the sample is negative, or whether they might need treatment. We forward this information along to doctors like pathologists and oncologists, and we all work together as a team to make sure that we get the best outcomes for the patients that we treat. Here you can see that I'm going through the daily caseload. The average slide takes about 10 minutes to screen. Here you can see me screening one with time sped up by 600%. We start at one end of the slide and work our way to the other, inch by inch, frame by frame. We actually have to look at thousands and thousands of frames for each slide, but once you get enough practice in, it goes by pretty quick. You can also note that I'm making little marks on the slide where there might be points of interest that a doctor might need to see. This is in case I do decide that I'm going to call this something other than negative, and a doctor will have to look at it to confirm. Now you're seeing exactly what I see through the scope. I work my way around and find points of interest like this. These cells have a really high NC ratio and they are quite dark, so they probably represent some form of disease. I'm going to mark them for now and then come back to them later after I've gone through the entire slide. One group of cells probably won't decide what my diagnosis is going to be, so I have to finish going through. All of the evidence put together will let me know exactly what I'm going to tell the pathologist on our team. I think one of the great things about being a cytotechnologist is that every slide that you screen represents a patient. And even though you don't see them in person, you know that you're helping them. Whether the slide is negative and you give them the good news, or it's positive and you get them the right treatment. In either case, you're definitely contributing to that patient's health and well-being. When I get done at the end of the day and I have a stack of 40 or 60 or 70, maybe even 100 slides, I know that that's how many people I've helped out that day. It's a really good, tangible feeling that you can take home with you at the end of the day. After I finish making all of my diagnoses, I enter that information into the computer. This is how the pathologist knows which slides need to be looked at again. Generally, all of the abnormal slides get looked at, and the negative ones can be signed out by me. At this point, you see me do about a half a day's work, and I've been in the office for about 3.5 hours. So at this point, I'm taking all of the information that I've entered into the computer, and I make sure that it's accurate. Then I forward all of the positive cases along to the pathologist. Here you can see me walking into the pathologist's office. I set it down in front of their scope, where they'll take a look at it as well. Together, we make sure that the diagnoses that I make are accurate. Then we forward that information along to their doctor. Cytotechnology is a rewarding and challenging career. If you have an interest in health sciences or medicine, I would definitely check it out.